Now we've looked at the nuts and bolts, I want to illustrate some real-life musical applications of power series. All these examples are taken from commission compositions in which I've used power series techniques to coordinate the rhythm of the entire score.